come play with us, then we will kill you.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to episode 2 of Stranded Deep. This is Game Edge, and we built a foundation and a couple of supports for a foundation. Only thing is, we're going to run out of wood really quick in this place. Really, really quick. So I'm figuring right now, I got to find something else. I want to use a raft over there, but I think it might be the best idea right now so we don't waste any more sticks. So let's grab whatever we can out of here. I'd like to grab more in this shitter. How many friggin' trees do I have left? How many trees? This one's gonna stay small. Does it grow any coconuts? It does. Hey, that's pretty cool. 1, 2, 3. Does the coconuts come back that quick? They do not. I know in real life they don't, but I was hoping in the game some miraculous thing would occur and it would be growing back that quick. Now I know you can't drop everything into a raft. That was tested before and it will top it. It will actually fall out of the raft. So we're not going to bother wasting our time doing that right away. So I got to figure out what I'm going to keep here. I need the water. I got 3 servings of water and 1 food. That's interesting. I guess you're filling your belly. Okay, so I got palm fronds, 1 stick. So if we are going to leave this island, let's not make any haste decisions right now. Let's not make any haste decisions. Let's just get rid of this. We'll come back for some stuff. There we go. 4 rocks. Got my hammer, got my axe, my ore, my shitty pocket knife. My shitty pocket knife. I wonder if you can do anything crafting with that. Anyways, we'll figure that out. It's just the tools for crafting, so it might be something else we can craft with. We will figure that out as we go along. I wonder if you can just... Does it change it? No, it doesn't change it. Alright, so let's take our... Oh, fuck, I need the motor. Oh, I need that motor. I need that motor. Okay. Crap. Ugh. You know what? I hate debating. It's like you're leaving something behind. At least we have something built there. Let's start going towards another island, and maybe we'll find enough stuff to bring it back here. We'll stay in this island. Who knows? Let's test it out. We'll bring the raft onto the other side. Where is the raft? Whoops, past it. Let's get into there. No sharks. It's a good thing. There we go. Good thing is you can actually just hold down the mouse on this, so you can just keep on going. Bad thing is, I think that's farther than it looks. We're going to go directly. I have no compass or anything. Supposedly you can find them. Is it faster if I get closer in the front? It is. All right, it is faster. So we're going to go directly here. And hopefully we'll be able to go back. This could be north, south, east, west. I don't have a freaking clue. I just know I want to be direct to my island over there. So if I have to come back. A little sporadic islands everywhere. That's pretty freaking cool. Just too bad they're so effing far apart. That's what makes it the hardest part. So the key to this game really is to survive as long as you can. I don't think there's a secondary life on this. It's survival mode. So once you die, you are over with and you have to start everything over again. So it's good to save up. Make sure. The bubbles here, somewhere down there, there's a sunken ship. I just don't have any room in my freaking inventory. Is that further than it looks? Holy shit, man. We may never come back to the other island. We may never, ever come back. Oh my god, it's like taking forever. Come on. Need that motorboat. Star, I think we should actually be doing the check on here and try and build up a motorboat. Is this going to get closer really quick by the time we get there? Because now that one's... Well, which one's mine? That one. That one over there. So this is going to get closer quicker, right? That's the key to this. We're going to get closer quicker. There we go. Boom. All right. So it's not as bad as I thought it'd be. Again, this game is an alpha, so we've got to be patient. It's we're on alpha experimental servers right now. We want to test out the entire thing as well as we can. And that's a key to this, really. I want to see all is good. There looks like there's a shitload of palm trees on that island here. I might have to do some off-camera stuff. Go back and forth on this. Wow, that just showed up really quick, didn't it? Wow, I can't... It's got to be that one over there. Yeah. Anyways, worst case scenario, I'm sure we'll have time to different islands and stuff. Right now, I would like to build as a friggin' bed. So we can pass the nights and continue... Oh, there's a shipwreck on the right. Yes, there is. I like this island already. Looking nice. Looking very nice. Look at the water. That is just amazing. I don't know how much work that is, but damn it. These guys did a great job. All right. Let's see if this island does this any better. A little rock in the middle there. It's a little different. Oh, a ship. Okay, I like this island already. I like this island already. Okay, so let's get some shit here down. Palm fronds will go down here. Oh, I'm excited. Wait. Rocks, we'll put it down here too. So rocks, supposedly, from what I've read, is one of those things that's very hard to find. So you're better off bringing the rocks with you than anything else if you're going to switch islands. The rocks are most important, and the palm fronds, which are just, you don't have to knock down a tree to build yourself a bed. In worst case scenario, we can go directly back out to that one over there, and we can go pick up the rest of the stuff afterwards. Maybe I'll do that off camera. I'll go pick up the rest of the stuff and bring it here. For right now, let's get ourselves all set up properly. I'm really excited about this one. This is, oh, look at, oh, is that mine? Oh, that's mine. What the hell? I thought it was over here. That was weird. All right, just a weird moment. Brain fart. It just came out of the sand there. I was like, wow, they're growing out of sand. They're trying to make my life easier. They're going to give me tons of palm fronds for free. This is the best island ever. Okay. Let's just pick up all this stuff we can't see at night. Now, we know about the fire. The fireplace really kind of sucks. How much room do I have? I have no other room, so let's pick up this and we'll come back for the yucca. I'll need that. The sun is going down again, for fuck's sake. God damn it, come on. Give me a little more daylight, just a little more. No more room. No more room, they say. Let's drop that here. Q, 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 Q. Rocks, Q, 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 Q. I'm much longer on my blade here, but I'll go and pick up the yucca stuff before it gets too dark, so maybe we can build a bed and pass the night without any problems. The only thing I heard is that when you do to use a bed, you wake up and you are starving. And thirsty as hell, so we're going to have to look at that too. We'll deal with it when we get to that. Is that... No, that's not good wood. I thought it was. That one is. We will investigate those ships and stuff right afterwards, guys. I just want to build this so I can pass the night so we can go and do the investigation really quick. So we're just doing a secondary one of these where we're looking for stuff. We had to find the best island. We had to pass the night over there. We wanted to see the foundation. We got to see it. Now we know what we want to build. Understanding a little more as we go along with this game, we will understand, hey, we might have a couple of islands we can build on. I'll try and get the rest of stuff, like I said, off camera, so you guys are not really stuck watching us. There's more rocks here. Okay, so let's see here. I only got two of those. There must be another yucca plant somewhere here. There must be another one. There must be. All right, it's going to get a little dark. Just got to find that one extra plant. Come on. There she is. Ooh, thank you, moonlight. Thank you, moonlight. There we go. You got one lashing, right? Where is it? Did I get them both? Well, makes a little whoosh sound. There we go. Okay, let's see if we can't build a bed and get some sleep. Then we can worry about all the rest afterwards. All the rest. Where is this? Oops, I dropped my knife. Where is it? I saw it. For God's sakes. Give it to me. Is it gone underneath all the palm fronds? Where's my knife? This is ridiculous. Come on. Ah, God's sakes. Pocket knife. Palm fronds. There we go. Drop this. What else? Do I have everything else? I have everything else. That is most excellent. Okay, so supposedly you can build this by hand. Campfire, fish trap, axe. Okay. It's because I have my knife out? No, I don't have my knife out. Let's do it with the knife then. Let's see here. Since it's a tool. And... oh, there's more down here. Can I go down? No, I can't go down. How about this? Is there going down here too? Crude axe, campfire, fish trap. For God's sakes, where's the bed? There must be something I'm doing wrong here. I'm gonna have to read some of that stuff off camera. I thought I read it right, but obviously I did not read it right. Maybe it takes an axe or a hammer. Foundation again. Foundation. How about this with the axe? Maybe I need to carve it out. Yeah, I just don't have enough shit. Oh, you have to roll. You have to roll. That's what it is. And it just builds it like that, right on top of my shit. Wow. Okay. Well, I wasn't expecting it to drop like that. Maybe that's just a little glitch that occurs. We'll just move some of that stuff over here. Maybe I can drag it. That's what it is. Maybe I can drag it. What am I worrying about here? Just drag the damn thing, man. Drag. Drag. Oh, I can drag the bed. It's portable. Cool, so I can sleep wherever the hell I want. All right, let's get some sleep, and we'll wake up in the morning and check this out. All right, come on. Good dreams. Good dreams. Look at this. Wake up. Woo. You know, it wouldn't be bad at all to live on an island like this. Wouldn't be bad at all. But again, like I said, but I think prior is that I couldn't do it without my hamburgers or my certain foods I love. So that ain't going to help me at all. Okay, let's drop a couple of things that we won't need during this little trek down into that ship. Just in case we can find some stuff. Just in case we find... oh, I'm hungry, right? God damn it. Let me guess. I'm starving. Let me guess. I am starving. Damn it. I'm also very needy, as much as I didn't know that. There we go. One coconut. This one only has one? Oh, shit. Okay. That wasn't good. That wasn't good at all, was it? Damn it. I wasn't expecting that. I guess I have to be careful, just like real life. Okay, drinkable. Let's pick this baby up. There we go. Let's take a little swig. Okay, let's drop this baby. We can do the old heave-ho. Heave-ho, so we don't waste our tools. There she is. Woo-hoo. Hey, I'm getting good at this. How does that help? How much? Not very much. Do I have a sunburn? Is that it? I do in some lights, I don't. Okay. Yeah, that's pretty high, man. Knocked his baby up, come on. Dwar just got quiet. Why isn't he knocking it? Come here, knock it. There we go. Not many coconuts in this. Oh, shit! Okay, that's just friggin' ridiculous. How am I supposed to get my health back? Maybe by sleeping, I don't know. Maybe by sleeping, I don't know. Okay, this is taking way too long for me. That's what I have tools for. Might as well use it. Yeah, I might as well waste it. Might as well take the swig now. Might as well take the swig, very important. Three, four. Eat, eat. Does that bring back my health? It does not. Wow. I hope I find bandages or something here. What the hell? Is he that injured he can't now walk? This one's right up, eh? I have to build some kind of stairs or something to it. Can I hop up somehow? Oh, come on. Give me something here. No. We're not doing it. We're going to have to build some stairs. All right. There was another one on the other side somewhere. Let's go and check that out. Where was it? Oh, over there. So far, this area doesn't have very many sharks. It's kind of nice. I haven't seen one. Is that one over there? No, that's just dirt. See, that's just frustrating. Those sticks there. You figure that was pickable. You can pick those up, but no, you can't. Even these pieces here, wood. It'd be cool if you can grab some of the salvage here. Is it raining? Is that a case? There is a case. My God, it's the loudest rain ever. Another pocket knife. How's that? Wow, that's a lot of rain. That is a lot of rain coming down. And fucking loud rain, too. That is really annoying. All right, well, we could drop one of these knives. Or you can, oh, you can pile them up. Okay, no reason to. You can only sleep at night. All right, makes sense. Makes sense. Man, there's a lot of palm trees on this island. Yeah, they're gonna take this one down here. Let's take this one down. My God, there's no way to turn down the levels of this. The rain is blaring. Again, it's alpha. I got stuck in that tree. Great. Oh, no, 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 no. I need that. I need that. Oh, it's nice and quiet underneath there. It's like one coconut per tree. Is that it? Where is it? What is that? Okay, let's carry this back to where we're constructing. Come on. Let's bring it over here. And hopefully this rain's gonna stop. Or we all go deaf together. Oh my God, it's blaring. You know, it's kind of nice to hear, but the point is, I just can't wait for it to stop now. How long is it gonna rain for? Why is my hand black? Why is my hand black? Okay, again, we're on alpha. What I think we're gonna do is chop this shit up here. And I'll be back in a few moments once this horrible rain and trying to lower the volume. All right, people, we are back. I am sorry for that. We had to adjust that volume. It just got way too loud. The rain was blaring. Finally, I got it adjusted. At one point, also the graphics, so I had to reset this up properly so that it didn't annoy the shit out of me, because that rain, when it came down, it was blaring. And I just got tired of it, so screw it. I figured you'd get tired too of it, so why not just get rid of it? Let's get this here. QQQQ. Let's see if our Uka plants are back. They should be back by now. They should be. They're back yet? No, it's just starting to grow. We're not there yet. It'd be great to have three of those plants on here, but we do not. Let's see what else we can build here. Campfire. Well, we don't want that. Not right now. I am starving. I wish I had more stones. And not those kind you're talking about. I'm actually talking about stones. See, that's what I was talking before. When you don't have the stones, it makes a big fucking difference. Big difference. So this is pretty much a hammer, just does the foundation, doesn't it? Okay. So let's go barehanded. So that's what I can build with all this stuff here? Wow, that's really shitty. I gotta chop down another tree. Why can't I use this thing here? Ooh, another rock. Don't deny me my rocks. Don't deny me my rocks. Really, I don't think they need a bottle of water with all these coconuts. Let's get just a couple more rocks here. Come on. Maybe we can build a real campfire. Oh, we have another. Hey, look at that. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, yeah. Look at this. It's payday today, man. It's payday. Is that another one? So I have three on this island. Oh, wow. You ask, and it will be. Look at that. I'm styling. Got potato plants. Well, maybe that's a good thing to hit out right now. I'm kind of desperate. Okay, let's come back to the potatoes. We don't want to lose those. Do not want to lose those at all. No, don't. Let's put the lashes down. There we go. Two down. And some stones, rocks. Yes, I know stones are much smaller. I don't know why I'm calling them stones. Piece of wood. Where's my potatoes? There they are. And I can imagine that they'll probably have to cook them, but at this point, I don't feel like a campfire. Let's hope it gives me some kind of nutrition. It's potatoes, after all. It is potatoes. I'm doing okay. It's not the greatest. I'm doing okay. I'm hurt from falling down, but I'm okay. Okay, let's drop this baby here. Drop it. Fish trap, crude hammer, campfire, axe. Does it give me like multiple campfires? Maybe that's what I'm not seeing here. Maybe if I have enough rocks, does it give me multiple campfires? Campfire, but there's nothing else. So I need more shit. Definitely need more rocks. That's what it is. It's just more and more rocks. Maybe we can look around a bit in the water before we go. End of the session here. Let's find a spot and just do a little scavenging over there. I think that's a great idea. Let's drop some more stuff here. So in case I find a lot of stuff, I don't want to have to come back and forth 8 times. So we're going to drop some more tools here. Just right about here, I think would be a good idea. So we don't lose any of them. Does that look good to you guys? They're right here, actually. Look at that. Tools are going to go here. Tools and food. Q for food. I'm going to put our tools over here. Maybe not the axe, that could be helpful in the water. We'll do this, we'll drop this. We'll drop this. And we'll drop this. How about that? Let's drop all this shit and see if we can't get anything else in the water. If not, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna try and go back and forth off camera for next episode. And I'll go back and forth and do a long trek all the way over there. I don't know why I grabbed the paddle for. I am so effing confused why I grabbed that paddle for. I don't know. Why did I grab that for? That's the strangest thing. I'm thinking as if I'm going to go right away over there. Has to be something else in here. Is there anything in these things? No. Yes, I know. Can I get this fish? Or just grab it? How about if I just grab it? Disgust. No, you really need a spear for these suckers. Oh, he can't breathe. You can see the screen changes a little bit. Sorry. Sorry, buddy. Didn't mean to make you somewhat drown. I should do it with the ship, but I'm so worried that I'm going to lose my place. I'd like to get the air tank. Ooh, turtle. Oh, can't do anything for him. Is that a shark 2 seconds ago? Tell me I didn't see a shark. No, it's just a turtle. Just a turtle. I'd like to see one more sunken ship or something here. Something a little bit cool. Oh, I keep on forgetting. I mean, this ship would be great, but I have to build stairs to it. Maybe a platform. Maybe I should just build a platform and bring it over here. A builder platform right into the reefs of the ship. How about that? That sounds like a plan. Screw that. Let's do that. Maybe we'll see what the hell's going on. But it might be worthwhile just to get to what's inside there. Okay. And then we'll drop this baby here. Just in case. And then we're going to build ourselves a platform. Where are we? Number two, some one. Where is it? Number one? Number one. Foundation. Let's do it. Bring your foundation all the way over here. I have to make sure I can get onto it too. I don't want to waste this. Oh, come on. Just throw this rock here. Oh, be nice, be nice, be nice, be nice. There we go. There we go. Huh? Oh yeah, there's some shit in here. There may be a lot of shit. That door where we threw me. What's in here? Oh, we got a fuel tank, is that it? Let's pick it up. Where is it? Okay, we'll check it out right afterwards before it gets too dark. I left my lighter over there, so another paddle. Just take it for now. Some cloth. If I find some duct tape, supposedly I can make bandages. Oh, another console here. I know you can't see anything, neither can I. Oh, fuel tank. Wait a second. We might be able to build a motor, but we just need a propeller now. This is so worthwhile. Is that something else, or I just can't see? It's closed. Okay. All right. Is there anything else back here? Nothing? Okay, let's go past the night. Then we'll check out what we found. If I can get off this. The door was... Alright, I'm gonna go towards there. We'll check out what we found. I know we got a motor on the other side. Let's just pass this darkness of hell. The rain's back. Okay. Interesting. It's raining with a blue sky, but hey, I've seen weirder. So we did find our fuel tank and some cloth. I thought we had something else, didn't we? Sure, we had something else there. Maybe I didn't pick it up. Maybe I just didn't pick it up. Oh yeah, with the ore. In case the other one breaks. Just double check. Keeps on beeping on me. Why is that? I'm starving. When it rains, for some reason, my arms become black. They black out as if I'm a shadow. Come on. Oh, come on. Just let me up here. Okay, or just let me go too quick over it. There we go. He's like as if he's swimming when he's jumping. What the hell? All right, come on. One more jump. What's that up there? Can I get up there? Okay. This is a little bit buggy. Let's try and get on here. Like I said, let's try. Oh, for God's sakes. A flare. Okay. We got that. We just don't have what's on top. So maybe we go from the back here. They got stairs. You can't go up this, but you can go up a palm tree. Thank God this is Alpha. It's Alpha, guys. Don't forget. So, there's going to be some bugs. Developers are working hard every day. I just wanted to see what's in that case before we end this episode. I'm almost there. I'm there. I'm floating. Oh, this better be good. A torch. That's it? That's what? Material? Okay, suitcase material. I probably shouldn't jump around like as if I'm in Halo here. What the hell? Alright, guys. So we're going to end it right here. I went back to the ship. Sorry, but it got so friggin' noisy. And you saw me try and jump up and down. Supposedly, I got a torch now, so that might work a little bit better whenever I actually try to push torch, as I'd say. And I got the gas tank too, and a flare. So hopefully we will see. Look, torch, it's invisible, but it's there. I swear to you. Look, I think it goes in your head or something. But yeah, wow, that was a tropical storm, as I'd say. The sun is back out. We're going to end up right here, guys. We have at least collected some pretty decent stuff here. I think we've gotten quite a bit of stuff we actually need to build ourselves. I'm not sure how come I have two of these now suddenly, but I think I picked up the other one. And the torch. There we go. Or they're going twice. We still need fuel. We still need quite a bit of things. The motor is on the other island over there. By next episode, what I'm going to do, I will go and pick up all this stuff and bring it back here. And this way we have all our stuff here. We can start building on this island. We'll empty up all my stock except for the paddle and get across. So this is Game Edge. Thank you so much for spending time with me. Hopefully now we corrected the audio issues. We won't have any more of this heavy rain. And we will continue going forth with the third episode coming up soon. Please leave a comment in the comments field. Appreciate it. Hit a like if you like this video and share it as much as possible. Again, any kind of comments, any kind of questions, things you want me to do, things you'd like to know about, things you know about, share them with me. This is Game Edge, and I'll catch you on the flip side.